Hi everybody, and welcome to the Royal Academy of Fine Arts in Copenhagen and the third annual symposium arranged by the International Center for Knowledge in the Art. International Center for Knowledge in the Art is the collaboration between us and our six sibling educational artistic institution here in Denmark. The starting point for the center was to develop a talk and a strategy and thinking on the concept of artistic research. Artistic research is a relatively new thing in the art education world. It's the knowledge base of what we do in the art and educational institution, just as scientific research is the knowledge base of what you do in university. I was thinking a little bit of artistic research, and the other day I had to explain a little bit on what it was, and I think it can be difficult to explain, but I thought of an old song that was made by a band that was sort of like, when I was young in 1981, it's a post-punk band called Gang of Four. And actually, they were students at the Leeds Polytechnic art departments, trained and in the classes of Griselda Pollock and T.J. Clark. And the song "Why Theory," they asked the question, "What we think changes how we act." And I think that is a kind of like sentiment or a sentence on what we do and why knowledge is important. But I also thought that maybe in artistic research, maybe the other way is also important. What we do as artists changes how we think. It's a kind of new concept within this field, at least in this part of the world. And it is important in order to develop these kind of thoughts, in order to make that we can share knowledge of what we do as artists, not only in form of artworks, but also in conversations, in symposiums like this, in order to actually make an enhanced and advanced learning outcome and forum for what we do as artists. So welcome to everybody again, and thank you for coming.